down.
The revolution won't be masculinized.
The left one, that's where the lymphoma's developing. That's right.
But it's political performances, musical, some dance.
What about Barack Obama?
Waitress and housemaid, midwife and whore. Meet the call like never before.
Here's one of our MCs tonight. You're the MC, is that right?
That's right. I'm Justin Bond, and I perform and dance and, you know, sing. And...
just bodies in the dark.
Bye, Mom.
This sort of celebration of performance and art and creativity and alternative lifestyles. Tonight we have the Dazzle Dancers, we've got the Pixie Harlots, we've got Lance Horn, we've got Daniel Isengard. I think Penny Arcade is coming. Supposedly Animatronic from the Scissor Sisters is going to be my co-MC.
And I want you to wear it.
Thank you, hon. Thank you.
I want you people to have something to wear.
So it should be very lively.
I'm really excited by this new performance art kind of thing that's going on.
And you were also telling me that you were working on your new album.
That it's like a car wreck of an album. It's fantastic. The Licky single, which there was this Hervé mix that just went... Licky, 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 licky. Everybody from Justice to Errol Alkin and Laurent Garnier and Pete Tong. And so it went mainstream and it went underground. It's all like very YouTube-y kind of direction because that's where everybody's at.
Licky like a lollipop. Licky like a peacock.
But there's a whole like cool scene that's starting to happen, which, to be honest, right now is more interesting than electro artists or the Yeah Yeah Yeahs and Interpol.
Lick it like a rock star. Lick it like a sexy